good morning. It is quite early. It's just a little bit past 6 o'clock in the morning. And I'm quite hungry. Some of you might have known or might know the fact that I started an online petition to get a legal off-road section somewhere in the neighborhood. Whether it be in Rotterdam or Roon or Barendrecht or Ridderkerk or Capelle, it doesn't really matter. Just somewhere in the neighborhood. And that petition got picked up by a newspaper, the Haven Loods, which wrote a nice, neutral article with the name of the channel and all. No link to the petition, but after that I got some people from radio and some people from the television that wanted to get an interview as well. So I'm actually on my way to a location where I will meet somebody from the radio. We will have a quick interview live on the radio. Then I need to get my ass back home, jump in my car and go to work, because I also need to get to work on time. It's a little bit a stressy morning, and I will try to upload this as soon as possible, next to all the other videos that needs to be uploaded as soon as possible due to the relevance in time and the period. But and I think I might do a quick Dutch vlog explaining my point of view in Dutch a little bit for the people that through the petition come to my channel to find some answers about this petition. So we might just do that as well. Other than that, I'm totally not busy or something. No, not at all. 15 minutes in and no interviewer yet. Had a quick contact with my contact person and she said she might be here any minute. So no live radio interview. That means it might go a little bit later today. It might be better for more people to listen. Or it might just not go online at all. So we are waiting. Hopefully we'll see someone very, very soon.